to be the first to beat Boise State this year.